Using the format panel on the right, we can organise our bullet points to give our documents a truly individualised and professional look. We click the plus sign in the Bullets Lists drop-down menu and choose a name for our list. In the next box, we select Image Bullets and click on the Current Image down arrow here to open a new dialog box where we will choose a custom image from a file on our computer. Here, we can change the indent of the image, the distance from the text, the size of the image, and the vertical alignment. Differentiated, multi-level bullets can be added to the style by selecting them, moving them up a level here, and altering the style just for the selected bullets. You can see that with a smaller image, the text looks a little stranded, so I'm decreasing the text index here. Repeat the process for each level. You can have a different image for each level if you like. Just make sure you update the style for your changes to be saved. We can also create styles for numbered lists. Very useful for legal documents, contracts, and of course test papers for teachers. Tiered numbers are the most useful. You can customise the size and the font, as well as the indents, to suit your needs. Multi-level lists need some adjustment on the text indent, just here. Just remember, update the style to save the changes and then subscribe to our channel.